What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Miss Peaches, coming live on here again. I wanted to share some news with you guys. For those who don't know, I released my first official video with me in it and me the director. I filmed it, edited, and everything. And so I'm just so excited being an independent black woman with her own record label. I must say, you know, I think it's dope. I think it's good. Hey, cousin. I was just telling everybody I just released my first official video, and you know, I'm so excited about it. I hope everybody's checking it out. Go check it out on YouTube if you haven't. Go to Miss Peaches Moment in Time, and I hope y'all enjoy it. Anywho, I'm just on here. I'm fixing some chicken. I'm always cooking, doing something. Who is that? Just doing my thing. Who is that? Thank you, cousin. I'm gonna put on some music real quick. Hold on. Y'all doing out there? What y'all up to tonight? I'm just cooking some chicken. Think I'm gonna have some fries or something with the chicken. Kids said they want some fries. Excuse me if I'm in the corner, because I'm over here trying to wash these dishes. I don't leave nothing in the sink. For those who have been on here so many times, I'm going to always say that because it's the truth. But anyway, I'm just cooking some chicken. I'm doing a lot of things right now. As far as with my career, I'm trying to get it popping. Like people say, they try to get out the hood. I ain't necessarily in the hood, but at the same time, I'm trying to get my feet wet. I'm trying to get off this ground, you know what I'm saying? So I want y'all to help me out, support me. I appreciate all the love, everybody who done showed me support thus far. I really gladly appreciate that. Thank y'all from the bottom of my heart. Like I said before, for those who don't know, I released my official video for Moment in Time. Go check it out on YouTube. It's Miss Peaches Moment in Time. MRS.Peaches. Also on there, I have my song Ride. So go check that out. Also, I'm having my, my YouTube channel, but I'm going to have an actual show that's coming up real soon. I'm still working on my set to get my set right, and it's going to be on Channel 9. So, hopefully, if you guys watch Cave, if you have Comcast, I was told, let me see, Monday, not sure, sorry, y'all. I was told Monday that it would be probably airing on Channel 9. And so I'm excited about that. I'm going to be on cable, y'all. Man, I'm just so blessed, y'all. Like, for real, for real. Also, I'm doing jewelry. Now, what I got on right now, if y'all can see it, this ain't mine. But I constantly pick out little things to give me inspiration. But this is, my daughter made this. We make bracelets, we make shirts, we make all type of things. And my company name is Mezake. It's me and my kids' names put together. And so, I'm doing that too. So y'all just stay tuned for a lot of things. I'll go ahead and show y'all what I'm doing. Let me see. Over here frying some chicken. Give me y'all. All right, anyway, trying to get these racks. Ooh, looking good. That's one thing your girl can do. I can sing and I can cook, okay? Better not burn up no chicken. Put your pretty little hands in mine. Hey Jay, I'm back again cooking. All right, let me see. I'm trying to turn this thing around. I'm sorry if you keep texting me. Fire it up. Sorry, y'all. Anywho, I hope y'all doing well. If y'all know of any events that have, you know, featuring artists or any musical events, poetry events or whatever, let me know about them. I will be glad to go to them. I'm willing to perform. Let me see. Kim says, love you, Megan. Love that video. Thank you. Thank you, Kim. Appreciate it. Let me see. Oh my God, I want you took after your mom. Yes, ma'am. Good to see you too. What's up, Tasha? How you doing, boo? I ain't heard from you in a long time, cuz. Hopefully we can get together soon, man. I want all my family to get together, you know. So what's been going on with y'all? Talk to you here. Okay, it's me, Megan. Don't you remember me, Lanny? Yes, ma'am. I know who you is, Kim. Okay. Yes, ma'am. You family, boo. You always gonna be family. Tell my cousins I say hey. I talked to Joyce Ann the other day too. Oh yeah, what about those Titans? Man, yesterday y'all, they killed it. I'm so sorry that, you know, everybody probably mad about that. I don't care who was Patriots fans and all that. I'm sorry about your luck. Sorry, my phone fell. I am sorry about y'all luck. Do I got any more Titan fans on here? Say, ooh. Tighten up! Hey. Bring me some chicken. Girl, I don't even know where you live at. Tighten up, boo. Hey, Joy. Hey, Kelsey, you doing big things. Yes, ma'am. Hey, Auntie Dawson.
The drink be way too strong.
I'm just waiting on this chicken. Get ready so I can put the other batch in. But I'm just chilling, man. God is so good, y'all. I'm trying to, you know, do bigger and better things. You know, after I made the video or whatever, I had went to school, just for those who don't know, I did go to school for TV and film production. And y'all, for those who don't know, yes, your girl is a certified producer. And I'm just happy, y'all. God is blessing me. Y'all, hey, this is my year. I appreciate everybody who's supporting. You know, for those who are not, I wish y'all well, too. No love lost is cool. Music and stuff like that might not be for you. But for those who can relate, who understand where I'm coming from, because this is all pure emotion. This is coming from me. I write my own lyrics. I help make my own beats. Just say it like that. I make the beats, but I have somebody else putting the beat together for me while I'm doing vocals and stuff like that. When I do videos and stuff, I'm editing that. I'm putting all that stuff together. So, and I'm having my own set. So, God is good, y'all, man. Oh, also, y'all, I am looking for people. I'm looking for... Hold on, real quick, I'm going to turn this down. Alright, my bad. So anyway, I'm going to be looking for people for my videos. And particularly Nashville. You know, that's my home, that's my heart. I'm always going to go for y'all first. And let me tell y'all this. I'm never going to forget where I come from. I'm never going to forget the people who was down with me from the jump. I'm never going to forget my family. If I make it, y'all make it. You know what I'm saying? And it's real, just like that. I have, and just to let you guys know, I have had 3 producers come up to me saying, hey, you know, you can be on my label. I want to take you places. I want to do this and do that. But let me tell you, I don't go for everything, okay? Just because you said that you're going to do something for me, I don't. I'm independent. I have my own label. Now, we can collaborate, but I'm not going to, it's a lot of successful people out there, especially groups like TLC. Even though they were very successful with vocals and entertainment and concerts, behind the scenes they were getting their money took by these scam artists, producers, and management team. And I said I refuse for that to be me. So I said I'm going to do my own thing. And if they want to collab, they can collab with me. For whoever don't know, I went to school for business management. I got a bachelor's degree in that. So that's one thing I do know. I'm about my business. Better know that. I don't go for anything. Anywho. Gotta flip my chicken. Get me right. They almost ready. Hey, Auntie Deborah. Well, Cousin Deborah, how you doing? If y'all would, go share too. Once y'all see the video, everybody who's on here, and I'm talking to everybody. If you went on YouTube and you saw the video, if you like it, please hit the thumbs up and press the subscribe. I was told by a radio station. Well, I'll go ahead and tell y'all, it's 2 radio stations. 101 and 92 told me that I talked to them when I first did Ride. And they told me, well, if you get 1,000 views, then I know that people like this and we're going to put you on. And I'm like, man, that's what's up. So right now, I don't know. I think I'm like 600 or something at on Ride. And so I just put this one out. And... Oh, excuse me, y'all. Anywho. And I just put Moment in Time out yesterday. And I'm already at, like, that I know of. I ain't checked today. But 117. God is good. Now, on there, it might say, like, 60-something or something like that for you guys. But when I see it, they show me the actual amount of people who actually looked at it and stuff like that, because I'm monetized, meaning if I get so many views and stuff like that, they pay me. You know, when people look at my stuff and they go buy it, they pay me too. So y'all buying my stuff, that's why I say I love when y'all support me. Y'all putting money in my pockets, and I'm not just gonna be like, well, I got it like that. No, I want to do something for, you know, Tennessee, like for real, do shows. I might even do free shows at times. I do birthday parties, buy mitzvahs. Nah, I'm just playing. But a lot of things that, you know, a lot of people are not willing to do. But like I said, I want to give back to my community. I always said, if I ever make it or be big in the music industry, I wanted to give back. And I meant that. And I'm always going to feel that way. So, I got to get this chicken, honey. What you say, Deborah? Hey, sis. How you doing, number one fan? Love you too, girl. Let me see. Anywho. Y'all, excuse me for a moment because I got to get this chicken. Ooh. And yes, y'all will hear me saying, be listening to a whole lot of different music. Also, I don't consider myself just an R&B singer. Like, I like to do R&B, I do gospel, and I like to do pop because y'all gonna see me doing some fast, up-tempo beats, songs, and you know what I'm saying? Your girl gonna be dancing on that too. But, yeah, sort of like, I ain't as big as her, don't get it twisted. But sort of like what Beyonce do, she able to touch everybody around the world and stuff. And Bruno Mars, I'm a big fan of his too. And so people like that inspire me, and I listen to their music. You know, I take note of what they're doing, how they're being classy, how they're representing themselves. And I look at that, and that's, you know, that's what I take notes. I ain't gonna say that's what I go by, but I take notes. Excuse me, one sec. Stuff, so I'm gonna be moving back and forth. But who is that? Oh, hey. So I'm gonna be moving back and forth, but feel free to comment. I see your comments, I respond to them. Also, you guys, like, I'm doing my show real soon. Like I said, I already have the camera set up and stuff at my house, but I have an actual venue and studio that I'm gonna be doing the shows at. But for now, while they're getting it ready, I got a camera set up in my house, and I need ideas. You know, I want to hear from you guys. What would y'all like to hear me talk about? Because I'm gonna be discussing a lot of real things. You know, my major subjects are relationships, business mindset, you know, spiritual and entertainment, you know what I'm saying? So those are my main, you know, things that I'm going to be talking about. But I want to hear from y'all. Maybe y'all want me to talk, you know, about Lil Ray Ray can't pay his child support. Or you know, like, for real. I want to know what y'all think. So, give me a minute. I'm turning the radio up a little bit. Ow. If you ain't, I'm gone. I'm nothing. Y'all. Chicken crispy. Yes, y'all see that? Burn chicken who? We don't do that around her. Yes, sir. Sorry, I'm trying to get this thing together. Hold on one second. And I got one of those, I don't know, them fire sticks or whatever. I just don't use it. I put it up somewhere. You know what? Let y'all see me put it in there for those who think I'm playing. So what y'all been up to? Any suggestions? Anything y'all want to talk about that's personal? Personal, let me know. I right, I'm pause for the calls. I'll be right back, y'all, okay? I'm sorry, y'all, about that. That was the hubby calling. But anywho, so let me know. I'm going to put too many in there. Let me know how y'all been doing. Man, I was in Nashville yesterday. No, I didn't come and visit nobody or nothing like that. I was down there. That's where I film it. That's where I filmed the video and stuff like that at. And I wanted one of those fish sandwiches from Bolton's. Do anybody else like fish sandwiches from Bolton's? Or is it just me? I know it ain't just me. You know what I'm saying? So I wanted to get some, and I was so disappointed, y'all, when they told me they was out of whiting. Oh, I was like, no. But when I tell y'all, man, I said, I got to get me some ton of greens. Them ton of greens were bussin'. I'm talking about the best that I done had in a long time in Nashville. Like, for real, I was just so surprised. Like, wow. You say, well, chicken not good for you. Chicken not good for me. Well, probably not the fried, but you know what? I'ma tear it up like it is. So Liz gonna tear it up like it is. Ew. Yeah, I'm trying to get this man. What I was gonna say? I thought about making some vegetables. The kids want some fries with this chicken. I'm like, what type of vegetables would be good tonight, y'all? Like my bracelet. It's my little, I got bracelets that me and my daughter make. I got t-shirts. I got pants that we making. We do our business like by hand. You know, got a sewing machine. I sold them things together myself. I like doing a lot of things independent, y'all. So, if y'all would, please, 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 you know, support. I'll let you guys know where you can purchase these things online. I was offered to do a certain type of shoe line. I'm thinking about it. Not sure if I want to do that yet because I don't want to have too many eggs in the basket. You know, I'm already doing all this stuff right now. So, still thinking about that. I would have made some homemade fresh fries, but I ain't got no potatoes. But I got some French fries. Let me see the leaves. Hello, everybody who's just joining in. Your girl is over here cooking some chicken. Oh, y'all. And my the only one still got my little Christmas tree up. Man, I ain't got no lights on or nothing like that. I just never did put it up. And so that mud just over there in the corner. Anybody else got their Christmas tree up? That's sad, man. That's so funny. That is too sad. I even thought about keeping that mud up and like Valentine's Day come, put like some hearts and stuff like that, decorated like Valentine's or whatever. I know that sounds funny, but I just like doing unique things, you know what I'm saying? Stuff that people usually don't do. That's me. So y'all type, let me know what's going on. Like I said, I need some topics for my show. I don't care what they are, you know, you guys can type it in and then I'll make a list, make a note of what you guys want to see, and I'll pick the best one, you know.
I'm
saying the song. Oh, this is way
now. Dessert or disaster. Say hello.
Hi. I'll be right back.
You'll be right back. That's my son, y'all. Waiting on this grease to get hot. Hot water, hot. Hot. You can't get on there. You look horrible. What's up, y'all?
Watch her video on YouTube.
You gotta put on clothes to get on. I ain't doing nothing right now. That's the cook. You might be
You was always the cheerleader of my dreams. You seemed the only thing that had a football team. And I was the class clown that always.
Oh, so where are all the new little spots in Nashville? Like, where can I go for, like, entertainment as far as clubs, as far as getting a good drink, as far as poetry? Any of y'all know? Leave comments below so I can know, you know what I'm saying? Because I ain't really been there in a while. Hold on, y'all. What you say, son? You finna sing a song? Okay.
I did not say that. I'm trying to take out the trash.
What you say, son? Go on. You're on the spot. Go on, hit that note. There you go. Go on, sing a poem.
Leave me alone.
Putting them on blast. They already saw you singing before.
Leave me alone. I'm
going to rest
my toes.
Going to rest your toes. That's what you said, huh? Oh, hell, somebody asked me, am I married on here? Yep. It's so funny, people be on here and they be putting on lipstick and oh my god, especially that name, what's it, Vaseline on their lips, boy, they be like, yeah. I be like, why did you still put on this damn Vaseline? Look like you just ate some grease ass chicken. Hashtag Fredrika. Lips be greasy in the mud. Man, popping. Alright, so everybody who from Nashville on here. So I got these telegrams yesterday from Bolton. Oh my god. Let me say that again. Oh my god. These greens. Man. Fire. See these things, you know what I'm saying?
Look at all.
Balls and greens. Man. Oh my god. I know y'all like, why'd you show the damn greens? Man, they were so fire. So I guess it's free little advertisement for them. I don't care. But if y'all haven't had them, go down there to Bowden's. You know, shout out to them. They got some good fish. And I'm picky about greens or whatever. So I'm glad to report good things. They good though. They really good, y'all. So if y'all was ever wondering, And then know. Now you know. I'm gonna tell you these mugs up in a minute. Yeah, tonight I really don't have like a storyline or anything like that for like a show. I'm just on here. I wanted to get on here. I said no matter what, at least 2 times a week I'm going to be on here to show my face. I just do that. But majority of the time I'm going to be talking about some subjects that need to be discussed. You know what I'm saying? For those who just came on here, I'm looking for topics to talk about on my show. Again, I would like it if you guys comment below, you know, things that you would like to talk about, like to discuss, or if you think, or should I say, if you know somebody who needs to hear a word, and not a word like from church, but needs to hear some real stuff from somebody else because they ain't listening to you, then, you know what I'm saying, just, comment whatever it is below, and I don't mind touching on it. You know, everybody go through a struggle, but it's what we do to get over that, to get through it. You know what I'm saying? Don't wallow in your pain or whatever you're going through. You know what I'm saying? Find a way to get out of it. Man, I've been through a lot in my life. Not as much as a lot of people who, like, been out there on the streets and homeless and stuff like that. I was grateful enough to always have a roof over my head. But however, you know, emotional pain is just as bad as physical pain and you know what I'm saying, things of that nature. So you got to get your mind right. Just know that. You know what I'm saying? Stay prayed up. And most of all, well, that's most of all, stay prayed up. But believe in yourself and be real with yourself, because a lot of people, y'all be faking it to you. Oh my God, to the max. Don't do that. Even if you lie to people, be real to yourself. You know you ain't gonna do that. You know that ain't for you. Why even try it? You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry, y'all, for those who out there hustling and stuff like that. You don't know what you're doing. It's other opportunities, you know what I'm saying, as far as the street, rather than the street. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all don't mind me. I just be babbling about a whole lot of things. Stuff that come off the top of my mind. I feel like people need to hear it at that moment. I'm going to say it. And it's just real. That's why I say leave comments below. You know what I'm saying? And I'll talk about it. I'll discuss it. You know. One thing I do know, we need to support our people. There's too many things going on in this world, man. You know. Anyway, on a better note, y'all, like I said before, I'm looking for people for my videos. I'm looking for people. I'm looking for dancers. I'm looking for singers. Like I said, I got my own record label now, so I'm also looking for singers. I'm looking for rappers. I'm looking for beat makers. That's the main thing. People who do beats. And if you sing or rap and you're not good with the words, you're not good with a format or anything like that, and you don't really write, I'll do that for you. I don't mind. I'm not saying everybody come to my label. I'm not saying that. But I have a special line that you can call. Leave a message with your info and stuff like that. And I can get back with you. And we can discuss things, you know, on a professional note. But I am looking for those type of people. I don't care if you tap dance, anything like that. So just holler at your girl. Any of my people who are available, I don't know, maybe Tuesday or something like that. I might be back in Nashville or whatever, you know. So, Just let me know. You know what I'm saying? I'll come through. Holler at you. Say what's up. I miss y'all, man. For everybody else who's around the world, you know what I'm saying? In Cali, Texas, Atlanta. Well, Georgia, but I just say Atlanta. Chicago, you know, Illinois. All different type of places. Even people from Jamaica. You know what I'm saying? There'll be a lot of people on here looking. Man, share my music, share my YouTube channel, you know what I'm saying? When I post my, my online, clothing business, man, help support with that, you know what I'm saying? I gladly would appreciate it. Trying to come up, I'm trying to inspire other people to do so as well. I'm so winning you now. Hey, I didn't know if anybody was still on here. They go to show. I'm not real big with like going live and stuff like that. I have my own little YouTube channel. I go on every now and then. However, I'm finna do more. You know what I'm saying? And my goal is to be on TV more. So y'all check me out on Channel 9. I think my first little video, I'm gonna put a video up first, and for those who haven't seen it, it's Miss Peach's Moment in Time. Look on YouTube. And let me see. Yeah, look on YouTube and you can check it out there. Or if you can't get it there, you don't have YouTube or whatever, but you have cable, I understand how you don't have YouTube. But you have cable. Hopefully it'll be up let me see. Monday. I don't know what time. They hadn't told me yet. But I told them the time frame from, I'm talking about my other producers or whatever. I told them the time frame from 6 to 10. So if you happen to be watching TV or whatever and you ain't doing nothing, from the time frame of 6 to 10 p.m., 6 p.m. to 10 p.m., look on Channel 9 and, you know what I'm saying, check out your girl. Let's see. What you frying? Up real good. They don't play music like that no more. I know, right? You know what? I mean, this is my inspiration. Stuff like that. The 90s, 2000s, you know what I'm saying? That's what I don't like all that. What's that? Bust down, talk to y'all. No, I'm not with all that. You know, I like R&B. I like old school stuff. I like pop music. I do like some country songs that's not too, you know, but let me see. Where you from? Don't mind if I have the time. Charlotte, North Carolina, stand close. Oh, you asked me where I sell clothes? Well, they're going to be online. My company name is Mezake. I'll post on here. I'm still getting it together. So I'll post on here when I actually have the production up and running and stuff. But as of right now, what I'm trying to do is actually make the clothes myself. And then I'll be able to talk to people to do it online. And then I have like a showcase eventually and stuff like that. So I'm still getting things in perspective right now, what I'm going to do. There's so many things. Let me see, like, right now, old school, you know what I'm saying, did it, Marvin Gaye, you know what I'm saying, I don't touch, you know, like all bad disrespect and that song. I know that's right. Keep doing what you're doing, making the money, get it out here. Well, thank you. I'm going to keep on doing what I do, man. God is blessing me. You know what I'm saying? He doing it. It ain't even me. It's him speaking through me. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully people like my music. Hopefully they can relate. You know, that's my whole goal of doing music. Not just to get out here, get famous real quick and, you know, make a lot of money and go turn up. I mean, ain't nothing wrong with turning up. Don't get me wrong. But my main goal is for people who go through things in their life, who are at emotional state where they can't express themselves. I want to be their outlet. You know what I'm saying? I want to speak for them. Speak my truth through my song and let it relate to others. And hopefully they feel it. You know, that's what music is. Also with my shows, you know. I say, yo, all the friends sounds good to me. I'm on my way. I got 200 to check. I'm coming. You got 200. And what's up? Come on with. All right, so I think my chicken is getting ready, y'all. So hold on. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna read something. Tighter. Excuse me, y'all. How you doing? Let me get all this stuff out the way. Alright. Okay, it say Travis Turner. This world need more prayer and more help. Now you feel me. It does, you know, like, for real, for real. I want to show y'all something just to let y'all know I'm not out here just trying to just come up real quick or whatever, but I'm passionate about what I do. Every day I'm doing something. I go to work, I come home, I'm doing something. Whether it's working on some jewelry, whether it's getting some clothes together, whether it's working on my music, my TV production, or I'm also writing my book too, y'all. So, I'm going to show y'all that too, just to let y'all see how much I done wrote, you know. Part of my show is going to have comedy skits too. I'll be silly and stuff, so I'm going to show y'all that in just a second. Let me get this chicken. Things I want to tell you. Y'all want to see my chicken? Sorry. This is my chicken. Yum, yum, in my tum. Yeah, now I'm going to make them kids some fries. They want some fries. Don't scare me, y'all. I'm trying to fix this thing. Oh, my goodies, not my goodies. What did it say? Let me see. Right now I'm trying. Right now I'm trying to get better and I stay in Charlotte. Always almost collapse on the head to sleep with a okay, I'm sorry to hear that. Hold on, y'all. Y'all. fries are so scary to their make. Like, you like, oh, this grease gonna pop up on me. I be using putting the fries in there, then putting it into the grease. You know what I'm saying? I ain't about that life. That grease pop on me, I'm like, ah! Shit. I'm like Chance the Rapper with that. Scared about the grease. I guess in about the next 10 minutes, you guys, when these fries get ready, I'm going to have to go and pick up the hubby or whatever, but hopefully I'll be back on later on. But, yeah. I do not own the copyrights to these songs that's over there. We gotta say that. You know what I'm saying? In y'all videos, y'all need to be saying that or whatever. Or write something across the screen that says I do not own the copyrights to this song. So nobody try to sue you or anything like that. The funny thing is, this is how I know my company is really working for me. My distribution company that's helping me sell my records and stuff like that. I went to one of my songs to try to play it or whatever in my video. And it tagged me and said, I'm trying to play a video that's copyrighted and stuff. I have to get permission from the owner. And I just thought it was hilarious. I was like, are you serious? I gotta get permission from my damn self? Really? But that just go to show that they doing what they gotta do. You know what I'm saying? And for everybody else who's out there who trying to do music and stuff like that, before y'all try to go to a record label or if somebody like, yeah, I can do this for you, do this and that for you. You know what I'm saying? It's probably good if you get a contract or know those people, like in and out, know the business, because you know, you don't want to get got. Tell it. Y'all, excuse me. Oh, that's my song, y'all. Well, I don't like all that. Everything you be saying in there. I ain't got no paper towels right now, y'all, so I gotta use some bread. I know you won't be in my feet, and it's so deep. And when it is what you wanna know, I don't rip about a show. You'll be coming back to me, and you'll be coming back to me. I'll be working back the money for it, and you'll be on me when the money goes. And they be thinking I'm a queen, and they be thinking I'm a queen. Thank you.
she think of Michael Jackson. Billie Jean moonwalk. I need to find in the back end. She in love with the fashion, but she in love with the fashion. Bitch, this spent your money, bitch, I spend it on you, cause you know I have it. With my balls in the six, X on Jay Z.
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm still here. I'm just trying to, I'm over here fooling with these fries. Your girl over here be doing a lot of stuff. You know what I'm saying? But anywho, I will be back on here later on. Hope y'all enjoyed watching me cook some chicken. and the things that I did talk about. You know, I hope y'all took it to heart. You know what I'm saying? Stay true to yourself. You know. How you expect someone else to believe you if you don't believe in yourself? You know what I'm saying? Go for your dreams. Do what you need to do to have success. A lot of people want success, but they don't want the path. You know what I mean by that is you got to go through some things in order to get over some things. You can't say, man, I've been through it, man. Man, I'm started from the bottom. Now I'm here. Yeah, but you got to tell your story. What happened? You know what I'm saying? Did you learn while you was at the bottom? Because I tell you one thing, once you go to the top, I mean, if you don't maintain, you're just going to go right back down. The good thing from starting from the bottom is the only way is up. When you get up there and you think you are the best and there's nobody else that can touch you or whatever, I mean, basically, now you just competing with yourself. And then it becomes a mental thing. And then you see a lot of these stars, you see a lot of people going through emotional problems, and then they committing suicide and stuff like that, and you wondering, dang, I thought they was cool. They got a whole lot of money. They rich. I mean, what would make them do that? Money don't make you happy. Let me just let y'all know that. Money does not make you happy. And also, it really don't give you much security. I mean, it do to a point where you can pay your bills. But it really, it causes a lot of problems if you don't know how to successfully, how can I put it, distribute the money. But again, it's all about self-worth. It's all about self-motivation. You know, like I said, you got to believe in yourself. You got to know what you want to do. Also, this message is for everybody out there who don't believe in themselves, who have a lot of people, what I call naysayers, saying, man, there's no way you can do that. Nobody, you know, gonna listen to you. Oh, you came from, I'm just take from Nashville. Hey, represent. You came from out east, or Joe Johnson, or whatever, man. You ain't gonna make it. Let me tell y'all something. The devil is a lie. Because I'm proud of where I came from. Yes, I came from out east Nashville. I came from Joe Johnson. And I chose to make something by myself. You know, and I even got a rap song that's talking about that, that's discussing that. You know, don't let nobody put you down, or don't let nobody tell you what you can and can't do. You know, only you know that. Only you can determine if you're willing to walk that path. Now, however, you can have influences, you know, you got to know the people who to be around. As the old saying goes, birds of a feather flock together. Most of the time that is true, but I will say this. I can be around a crowd that's turning up and stuff like that and still conduct myself like a lady. You know why? Because I was raised that way. And it's a mentality thing. It's what you believe and what you live out throughout your life. You know, don't try to be somebody you are not. If you've been a quiet person over here and you stay to yourself all this time, and then all of a sudden one person come around, and then all of a sudden you try to, you know, act like you all this and that, trust and believe it will show eventually. You know, don't play yourself. That's what I'm saying. Don't play yourself. But however, sometimes you got to do things that you don't want to do to get where you need to be. I'm talking about, like, it's finna get real, y'all. Sometimes you got to put down, you know, those items that you don't like to put down. Sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Struggle is real. Choose bills. Choose to pay your bills over your habit. You know what I'm saying? Anywho, I'll leave y'all with this. This is one of my sayings I used to say. Well, I have a whole bunch of little sayings. I even got this one on a t-shirt. Maybe back from 2000 or something like that. If negativity is holding on to my wings, I will clip them off and find another way to fly. It's your girl, Miss Peaches. I'm out.